Yeah, I haven't played in like a week. So they have a new Raise the Cup emote. Let's say, are they gonna like... What's it called?
I don't even know what they're gonna add.
The Thor? Oh yeah, when's the Dragon Shotgun gonna come out? Saw Sixers lost and the Flyers lost today. Sixers kinda giving them. Not without Simmons. Sucks, but it's just true. Bede's not enough and he's like either. Actually I think he had like 30 something points in the game to be honest. I saw it. I'm not sure if I can do this. I'm waiting for Angel, but he's taking too long. Unless we want to run trios with him. But your what's your cup level at? This is regular duos right now. I think ranked, I'm at like either Division 5 or 6. Creative. I still have to do all the week 9 challenges. I have like one or two in certain spots, but stoke campfires at Camp Cod. I'm a completionist, man. I gotta get everything done. Or at least unlock like all the fucking skin mods and stuff like that, because at least if you get the season pass, you want to try to get it really good.
I've been playing a lot of Fallout, guys, though. It's been a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's definitely fun with a bunch of friends. Like, if you get, like, a bunch of, like, we got the whole Ford squad, like, we did that one night to play, like, It's not cross-platform yet, though, so that's the only problem. It's only, like, its own system. It's PlayStation, PlayStation, PC, and I think Xbox. The only thing is it's not cross-platform yet, and then, PlayStation only got it for free this month if you have PSN. Which, I totally didn't know you didn't need PSN to play for it. Did you know that? No, you don't. It's free. No, apparently not. I never knew that. So, like, when every $60 a year, but, like, in reality, you get, like, games for free every month, so I don't care. Like, what's $60 a year? Yo, what the fuck? Why isn't that hot? That's funny. That's actually really funny. You got a minis? Actually, I just found some. You're good. Even like the Xbox, like shit like that would come out. Yeah. I like the map changes, like sometimes, which is fine. I get why they did it, you know, the hype of the Aquaman season, and then everything's back to normal with, like, bits and changes here. Attack is absolutely trash, and it's forcing us to use the pump, and then the pump's, like, hit or miss. Like, I do like the pump now that I'm used to it, but like I do miss the normal pump. So yeah, when is the Thor event gonna happen? You said Thor's coming, right? Galactus. I think they would do that after 3 seasons. Yeah, it's definitely. they do have the licensing behind it that they can add, like, you know, the Marvel crap or like. I'm guessing like Disney could like Disney's hurting right now. They could like join with Fortnite to try to like make a bunch of like stuff going on since like all the movies are being like delayed. I can see that be happening. Like that one, you see that one video of Cypher playing like unvaulted weapons and he had like traps again. He had, oh, I just pulled a gold hunting rifle out of a fishing spot. Fuck yeah. You wanna blow it? You wanna blow it instead? Do you want a blue hunting rifle instead? It got abused. My ability was like stupid, and like you could be like final circle, like rotated and like competitive, and still be able to like maneuver and die. Side grading my hunting rifle to smack it. Bruh, I love Paradise Palms.
Bitches.
What's up, bro?
That's good.
Sarkfish.
Oh, dude. First game on. Fucking killed it.
First game on when?
With Austin earlier. Like, he had a week off. Focus was killing it. He started slapping. Noise, Roy.
How you feeling, bro? You feeling a little better?
That's the fact that I just almost... I coughed so much, I almost fucking threw up.
Jesus, bro.
I know. I hate this shit. Yeah. Yep. Tested twice, hoping it would be wrong. And it was right. Positive both times, like, motherfucker. Yeah, I was gonna get on yesterday, and then, like, everyone was like, oh, let's get on, and then I'm like, why the fuck do I feel like I'm about to pass out? I checked my fever as 104, and I had to jump in the shower, and, like, jump on temperature control, and now I'm gonna die. I haven't gone past number 2 of them. I guess that's a bonus.
You left me. I was like,
my feet. Yeah, tire, here, Roy.
My tire.
Roy, you're very faint.
Is like my microphone not close enough?
I think it was too far. Yeah, it's a little bit better now.
There we go. Better.
I'll be back.
Turn on that sunflower, bro. Yeah, that's not right, what's that? Shots? Right here? launch himself out. Yep, yep. Oh, whoa, he just lit my life up. Ever 86. Oh fuck, dude, he's on me. Yes, 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 yes. No fucking way, dude. He's one shot. He's one fucking shot. I'm so mad. I hit him for 76 and then 22. Did you watch that fight, Angel? No. Yeah, dude. Yeah, launchpad. Wow, seriously? No, the guy that killed me had it. More rockets right here. That's okay, I got 169 and 601. Oh, the guys are right here. They're right here. North. Oh, right here. Word, I'm trying to get to you. But I'm just trying to make sure you don't see me. They're both up there, they're just jumping around. I almost got sniped. No, from the spot where those guys were chilling. Thirty-six. Popping minis, I'm hurting, but this is bad. Please pop your head up. Pushing, which is annoying. I know. Oh! Thank you. What division are you, man? I think me and Angel are about the same. What'd you say? Oh, you're 7? Oh, you have to be the party leader then. Oh god, that's gonna be too sweaty. Nope. We can do squads. What the fuck, bro? Do you alive?
Yeah, I'm here.
Why did Austin get off?
Some girl called him and she's like, come over here. You know how he is. I'm like, keep fucking around, you get COVID like me.
Wait, did Shelby give you COVID?
No. I don't know where I got it from.
They added like a new little fishing spot over here by Steamy that's actually pretty dope. It's good. The club right over. Yeah. That's it. Yeah, that's like, I can show you where it's at. Yeah. We got a squad here. Dude's already got a gun. What the fuck?
Why is my controller acting up? Wow, this game is trash!
Wow, where did I get hit from? From where?
I knew where he was because of the thing. I shot him first, but apparently his headshot is more than mine. Fucking bullshit. Oh, my shoulder hurts.
Oh, this fucking dude shook me down, Matt. I got him, but he got me.
Attacks are... Oh god, I almost passed out.
Yeah, Abdullah guy got Angel's card. Thank you, there you go.
Love it, man.
Fuck out of here, kid. He's right there for you.
Go for the res.
Guy,
stop the van,
the
you
res.
Dumbass.
Stop,
he's
shoot
invincible.
The guy that's not getting res, dude. You
Yeah, that guy is not that bright. Let's do that.
They were trying to shoot the res man guy.
Yeah, I'm like, no, you need to get the guy who's...
It's right in the bottom, right below you, right below you. Oh, fuck. Yep. Now they're gonna take it out.
Bring back pumps.
See, they added Quora now, Angel, so you can watch it all instead of having to rent it on the internet.
Yep.
Because you had it on Amazon or whatever.
What happened? I can hear you.
Legend of Quora is on Netflix now.
Yeah, motherfuckers, after I subscribe to Nick Hits on Amazon to watch that shit. I watched it, like, I followed it before.
Oh, why did we? That's your list. Honestly, it was not too bad.
Go to the Fortuna. Yeah, no, I saw they added it. I was like, oh, fuck off, Netflix. Ready to finish it? Shit. No. Clear the marker. I got like two routines here. I barely have it.
Knocked him.
Wow.
I got the knock with the hunting rifle. I hit him with the hunting rifle to the body, man, and then I had to hit him with the flare.
I hit the guy for 98 to the head, and he one pumped me. I love this game so much. Person finds a charge on the floor.
Wait. Holy shit. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. Marked a bunch of people in. Oh nice. My god, did you see that?
That was nice.
Fuck out of here. Man. I can't do that again if I ever tried.
Oh,
Got him.
Where you at? I got him already?
Here. Yeah, good enough. Yes, here.
Oh shit, that was intense.
That was fun. Holy shit, we made it out of that.
I got a mini. Where are you at?
I got a half a med kit. What do I need? Matt, I got an 8-4 kit here for you.
Test negative. She's been as a boyfriend lately since I found out.
Yeah. Got them all. Let's go.
Nice, bro. Let's get them. Good shit.
Shield.
Yo, RPG came in clutch right in that second. You got any rockets out of them, bro? Yes. Man, you got any rockets, bro?
Got two supply drops on either side of Slurpee.
Oh, they are pushing me hard. Jesus Christ, dude. They just pushed me, a whole helicopter team. What the fuck? They just got one knock.
Fuck!
I lit him up.
Fuck, how'd I miss those pistol shots, dude? Oh my god, he should have been dead from that shotgun. Fucking bitch. He's got full health again. Take me down. There I go. I don't know how those pistol shots missed when he was right in front of my face.
Oh my god. Probably get aimed less, like, but you have the bounce pads, you can get it. Nice, dude.
Fuck off. Someone got me.
First shot accuracy is fucking annoying. God damn, it's the one you finished and they brought back.
They brought back everyone?
Yeah, that's the girl that finished me, and then you finished, and they brought back.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Yeah, I'll do one more. have to hope that the charge hold it long enough for it to like 20, so you can't just shoot and then SMG. I wanna know what this dragon shotgun's gonna look like. They are hilarious.
The mouse one.
It's crazy, I turned 28 like next month. You're always like the oldest, you were the oldest in the class. How did you graduate 2010 with like, you should have been like 2009. Gotcha. So you were, you went to kid, like, yeah, you went pre then first. So you were stupid as a kid, and they were like, you gotta take another grade. But now look at you, smart as shit. I crank 90s, like, it's my fucking job. Who's laughing now, kindergarten? Who's laughing now, Nottingham? Yo, the class of 09 was some shit. We had fucking prep rallies canceled. We stole the spirit stick. Do you remember that shit? We got so much trouble because we should have won, but like for some bullshit reason we didn't. So like we stole the spirit stick. Yeah, I was cool with like Marty Reinhardt. Shit. I don't even know who like is around still from like those grades. Like, no. Like Lauren Bird is like in Kennett. You know. I don't know anyone of like. Nice. I just remember you dating my neighbor, like, what's her name? Briar, yeah. Crazy. She was crazy. I was like, I don't know. Oh, Lord. Yeah, like, Mike Del Sordo was in our grade. he's a flat earther, but he never was the brightest, so it was okay. I just remember him like running around like the gym locker room, like being like, I got a big dick. Yeah, he's a good kid. I met him at the Giant, like the one time he was working. Like way back. Fucking Marauder dude. Put those minis on. I just need one. What's it? Caroline and was it her sister? Was the sister older or younger? I don't remember. And then my little brother, she was like my little brother's age, like grade. I think so. That or like they were 1 year younger than Zach, or like the same. I just remember they lived across the street, next to our neighbors. Now, that's it. Assassin for senior year. Bro, we would've been like so good at it. But then again, you like everyone knew where you live, so it was like. Like I just lived like I think no one wanted to come get me like the first two rounds because like I never knew who had. I think like Liani had me like the first round, and then I forget who had me second round. I had Ben, and Ben happened to live, like, out where I lived, so, like, I waited outside his house at, like, 5 in the morning, and, like, I heard his dog, like, freaking, like, out, and I was like, shit, I gotta dip. And, like, he was talking, like, to his friends, like, yo, dude, someone's outside my house, and I'm like, oh, it's crazy, you know? And then, like, someone ran, and, like,
landing up top here. Fuck.
I got a launch pad. Do we want to use it? Angel? Angel?
You guys now. They took out the launch pad before I can use it. If I can get behind him, I have grenades.
I'm probably gonna die. Coming in from the side right now.
Getting targeted hard.
Yeah, none of my grenades hit them somehow.
No! Bro, this is so stupid. Every fucking squad we run to is goddamn sweats. Shook me down.
Damn, I should have saved the grenades. Well, they hit me somehow. Oh, they're bringing me towards them.
Ripped him. Holy shit.
Fucking trash shotgun. Fuck the charge. Damn it.
Every fucking... Nice, twice. Dude. You get two knocks on that? Come on. Nice, dude.
Didn't know.
Heal when we got hurt out.
Oh no, he pickaxed you!
See you tomorrow.